So many feelings at once, yeah, to see a grizzly bear. That's almost peaceful, actually. You're witnessing something that's so sacred to our people in its own environment.